And if you're trying to save gas during the gas shortage, don't put it in plastic bags. The U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission is issuing the heads up. The agency tweeting, quote, use only containers approved for fuel, while urging consumers to follow gas canister instructions for storing and transporting gasoline. More than 1,000 locations have reported gasoline outages on the East Coast alone. AAA says the national average for gas prices reached $3 per gallon today.